Hi friends, this is Charlie from TechyV.com, and today we'll see the mp3 editing software. So you can add the tag or many details in mp3 files. So this is the link from where you can download this software. Click on this external mirror link, and once you complete the download, you will get an exe file like this in your computer. And you have to just install the software. It's simple process of installation. Now once you complete the download, you have to open the software. So we are here now. This is the basic interface of the software. Now there are many buttons and options available in this software. Let's say we are starting from here, that is file menu. So first let's open any directory. We are selecting these files. So we can see here there are many information provided regarding these mp3 files, like status, then title and artist, album. All the information regarding mp3 files are provided over here. So that's again an advantage for us. Now from here let's select any mp3 file. Now from here you can modify the text. These are shortcut buttons. You can click on them. Let's say if you want to rename the file, you click over here and you can rename the file. Now if I select this mp3 file and if I say write tags, in that case the text over here will be written to that mp3 file. If I want to remove the text, I have to click over here, so text will be removed. Now you can also clean the file name. So these are different shortcuts or buttons what you can do with it. Now there is edit, from where there are normal options of writing the text, view, then tools. So these are only menu items which are already provided here through buttons. Options, you can see, use the file format. You can also edit it from here. Let's say I am modifying this data and that will be instantly affected to the original file. You can also specify album, year. You can also add comments. So this button will be useful to work on this text box. And you can also use file format. You can specify the format, that what should be the default format for adding text in the file. Then there is help section which will allow you to go through each and options with the help. So there are many options available in this software. If you have any queries and doubt, you can always raise question to techyv.com. That will be solved instantly. So this was brief about this software. You can work with mp3 files. You can. There are many type of extensions supported by this software, like WAV, mp3, AAC. So this software supports many extensions. The basic purpose of this software is to modify the tags at one go with many files. You can update many files at a time. So when you modify the files and when you click on exit button, they will be saved automatically and the software will be closed. So that's it all about Mac Audio Tagger. Thank you.